Mormon Apostle George Q. Cannon explained the LDS Church's doctrine that nobody will get into heaven without Mormon prophet Joseph Smith's permission. He said, "If we get our salvation, we shall have to pass by Joseph Smith. If we enter our glory, it will be through the authority he has received. We cannot get around him."